guys, and welcome to episode 2 on season 2. Yeah, I did a whole season in one episode. And we're going to be playing the first game against Cardiff City. We're going with this lineup, if you want to read that, which you probably won't be able to. You can. And I do believe my right winger is still 15. I still can't sign him, which is really annoying because I want him to get first team football. But we're going to jump straight into this game because I only have 19 minutes of the game footage to be able to record. And so let's get into the game. No. Defensive. Oh, they've scored on their first chance. This is not good. The defence was all shambled. Right. Nah. Right. Oh my god, this guy! Nah, we're making a substitute in the 35th minute. This guy's not impressing. Excuse me, centre mids. 47 raid. Nayarako. He can go on. Yes. This is the chance. He cuts in. Oh, look at that. That is a goal for Marcos Andrade, and I am making the second episode straight after the first one, so any comments you put in the first episode I will not know about. But that was amazing, I have to say. Beautiful. Right, that's okay, that's okay. Harry, you've moved away from the man. Right, here we go. Jamon. Oh, I was on the attack and I don't think there was anyone else up there. So that would have been a great attack. But that is half time. We did get a goal to make it 1-1. We're going to jump straight into the second half. Not even related to the guy who did make the calls. No! They're 2-1 up in the 72nd minute. Right, go on. Last attack. Oh my god, if you could pass a ball properly! No, that's ridiculous! We've lost the first game of the season. Oh! Oh my god! That is annoying. I don't care if a player is just suspended. Right. He doesn't need his penalties. Cause I did say I was gonna train Townsend. But I need to train him in 2. What else does he not need? We'll sacrifice the passing ability of this right winger, which is a seriously madman thing to do. And this is going to be the last thing you see until I go edit some videos and let my battery charge for a bit. And I need to edit videos so I can clear space. So when I come back, like each episode we'll be doing a month. So this month. We've got a hectic month. We've got Luton Town next in the Capital One Cup. Hopefully we can get a win there. And I will see you for that. Right, so I am back. to play the Luton Town game, and there is a problem. He has a magical red card from out of nowhere. Who do we put on the bench? Just put him on the bench. First thing, before we go into the next game, actually. Is he old enough? No, he's not. So we're going to get into the next game. If it will allow us. Dun dun. Dun dun. So this is the team we're going out with. Got Luton Town in the cup. Let's go. Oh no. No. No, that was, that's only a yellow. If you give me a red for that, I will slap you ref. Yes, not even a card. That's good. Why? Why can't I play FIFA ID? Oh my god. What was that pass? Keeps. Oh man, this is ridiculous. We're losing 1-0 at half time. Nah, I'm gonna have to make some changes. You're coming off, you're not that good. I'm gonna put you on. Gonna put you on left mid. And then you on right mid. So that's the three substitutes done, all attacking substitutes. But let's hope these three attacking substitutes can win us the game. Oh, he's actually got it at someone. Go on. Go on, there we go. He's through. He's through. Can he? He squeezed it in. That is one goal back. Yes. A penalty. Are you taking the mick? Oh, we're 2-1 down. Oh. 2-1 down in the 67th minute. We should have been smashing this team. There we go. Yes, Marcus has scored a banging goal. 2-2. Oh, and we're going in at extra time as well, and I have no more substitutes. Oh yes, off right. Whoa, get in there! Brilliant 1-2 football right there. Not a very good 1-2 football, but still 1-2 football. Go on! No! Right, half time. We've got another 15 minutes to play, let's get straight back in. Right, front kickoff to Rick. From kickoff to Ray. Fantastic. Good. In the 120 minute. Will the game finish? And it has. Yes. That is fantastic. some would say fantabulous. You know, actually, you know what, they probably wouldn't, never mind. But that is the game. We're not finished yet. Of course, why would we be? Yeah, I don't care. So, I'll see you for when it comes to the next game. Right, so I'm trying to get through this game as quickly as possible to try and start. We're going to the same lineup as usual, just because battery might die. So, and I don't want that to happen. My battery's been rubbish. So, I'm going to get into the game, and I'll see you for it. He's a bit tired. Not too tired. He can still run past players like they're not even there. It's Marcus. He puts it in the back of the net to put Millwall 1-0 up against Blackburn. Let's go. Didn't win it. I didn't get the ball anyway. Because William feeds it through to Morrison. He feeds it through to Marcus anyway, and Marcus gets a second goal in the game within 25 minutes ish. I think something like that. I'm not. Boom. Might have a late night to finish this video, but Saturday, so I think I'll be okay. Is that on my corner? Yeah, it is. Now I'll whip it in. Look at how whip it in. Goal. Oh. Goal. Oh my god, Cummings. Just get it in the goal. Half time though. 2-0. That's good. It's time for some substitutions. I'm going to have to actually take Marcus off because he's not going to play. Off Rata in the last game played amazingly. I'm going to make the same right mid and left mid substitutions, and I think I'm going to play Afrifa for... Oh no, I've run out of subs. I don't know why I thought I had another one. Never mind. Get straight back into the game. Oh, that's brilliant. How is that a penalty if I get the ball? Look at that, I got the ball. It's referee. Oh my god. It's the most biased referee ever. Great, 2-1, there goes a clean sheet that I thought he was going to get for once. Oh, shouldn't have been a pen. It's ridiculous. Let it skip, I don't want to see them all celebrating, I don't care. You're hurting me, FIFA. Oh, that was... dressing at the end. Marcus getting both of our goals. We should have won that 2-0, but the ref for some reason gave a penalty. Oh, I hope that ref never referees one of my games again, but I will see you for the next game. Alright, so once again I'm going to try and squeeze another game and go out with the exact same squad as usual. And I think at half time I'm going to make a midfielder substitution. So yeah, let's get into the game now. Yep, told you. Yep, told you. I'll see you for it. Can he actually do something which will make me like him? Put that away and oh my goodness me. I like him a little bit more now. There's a little bit inside me which is liking Morrison at the moment. And referee, why are all the referees so bad? God, the championship must have some money to pay some referees. I don't know, pick out from the crowd. Taking out referees from the home side, that's what they're doing. Oh, same with the linesman. Right, substitute time. I'm gonna try out some new players. I'm even gonna put him up front. We'll even play levels because his levels are really high. We'll play him centre mid. Because his levels are high, he's going to give it a Marcos. He must have small levels because he's got an assist. His level is levels and assist, and he's gone up. I'm telling you. Why is my keeper so bad? Why do you just concede every game? He just concedes. Right, Gregory. So your first shot with me ever playing with you was a goal. Okay. Bit worrying that you scored quicker than whatever the other guy was called, Morrison. Something like that for days. I don't know. So that is the game ended 3-1. We're back on winning terms. Finally. We took our time, but now we're here. It's as if we started from the bottom now with you. Not gonna sing anymore. So we are now fifth. I don't care about that. Our next game is against some owls. But I am actually gonna be taking a rest because Barry needs charged and stuff, so yeah, I'll see you then. Right, so we're back after like a day or so because I've been away, like, for no reason whatsoever. But we're back, eventually, and we've got a cup game against Sheffield Wednesday. We're going to crack on with what I think is a cup game. I think it is. But we're going to go out with this team and I'll see you for then. Goal right there. Absolutely fantastically worked. Nelson with an amazing through ball into whatever his name is. And then just puts the bottom corner in it. Well, more or less bottom corner. But yeah, first goal of the game, let's carry on. Another stuff right there. There we go. Oh, he's going to have to put in Morrison. Finally, Morrison gets a second. Still a goal, to be honest. That's 2-0 against... It's the championship game, but that's 2-0 against Wednesday. I'll see you for the next goal. Ooh, blooming hell, so happy you blew the whistle then. Because we just absolutely obliterated that player. I am going to make some substitutes. The normal right mid, left mid substitutes, of course. And we're going to try this off Rata guy for Andre, because Andre is the most tiredest. I think I've just made up a word there, but okay. Doesn't matter, that was just made up a word. I move out of Abbas's way. Get up. Oh, and it's full time. So, that is the Sheffield Wednesday game. We did win 2-0. Just waiting for a load. So we do have Aston Villa in the cup next. Also some training to do. I will not do that training yet because I kind of need to use the toilet. So I'll see you when I come back. Back for the Villa game. It's in the cup. And what I was thinking is I should be starting all the computer generated players. So all the computer generated players I have are in the team. So that's the front four, two in the middle, and goalkeeper. I have no defenders. So we're going to see how we do in this game. I'll see you for it. Right, so we had a problem there. Something happened and I'd scored. But we're 1-0 up against Aston Villa. I'll show you the goal here. That's the goal. Yeah, sorry about that. But we are 1-0 up with Ebenezer Abbas. And I'll see you for the rest of the game. Unlucky. Meh. Yes, Marcos. Marcos is in. You don't allow Marcos so much space because he puts it in exactly like that. Absolutely fantastic. That puts us 2-0 up against Aston Villa, a Premier League side, still, believe it or not, somehow. I'll see you for the next goal. So, that is 2-0 in the first half against Aston Villa. The side does look very tired, so I think I am going to put Lewis on for this guy, whatever his name is. So I have a different partnership. And everything else is going to stay the same because I have no other computer generated players. So I'll see you for the rest of the game. Oh, straight from kickoff. That was absolutely fantastic. And you're just going to hear me be quiet for it all. That does put us 3-0 up against Aston Villa. See you for the next goal. Side. That was meant to go to Abbas. And it will eventually reach Abbas, who scores his second and our fourth of this game against Aston Villa. This shouldn't be happening. Millwall's putting Aston Villa out of the cup. That's 4-0. I'll see you if there's a next goal. Right, levels. Can he reach them levels with a goal? Oh, sneaks inside and out of the players, and he's somehow been able to put that bottom corner. The keeper should have came out for that, but Levels has got a goal, and it makes it Aston Villa 0, Millwall 5. I'll see you if there is another goal. Oh, that's good. We've won 5-0 against Aston Villa. Shouldn't be happening, but it did. Off right, I'm picking up a 9.2. We put away 5 of the 6 shots we had on target. That is the end of that game. Not the episode. It's not finished yet. We are sitting in third. Norwich are 1 point ahead, and I'll see you for when it comes to the league game. So it's the penultimate game for today's / like yesterday's episode, and it is against Southend United. So I'm going to be starting the same squad, making a substitute at half time. I'll see you for then. Goodness me, what just happened there? He just passed it to him. Are you taking the mic? We're 1-0 down. Cut in. Ref. There has to be a penalty. There we go. got a penalty to my red if you wanted, ref. I would have allowed that. 100. Oh, get in there. I did say I would do on a makers taker basis. Stuff that when you've got Andre taking your penalties like an absolute pro. 1-1, let's carry on. Oh, he's going to go for a second. No, he's not. Going to pass it in to Martin. One of the only non FIFA made players we have, and it's because he's a defender and he's put that front post like an absolute pro. 2-1 Millwall. Let's keep going. Get Townsend with a brilliant save. There we go. Half time will do fine and dandy there. And it's time to make our substitutes. So, Levels is coming on for Afrifa. And Udu, a man coming back from injury, will go at striker for Afrata. And it's Udo's debut. I've got no other substitutes because Ramos ain't coming on for Townsend when Townsend's playing amazingly. So we're going to get straight back into this half. I'll see you for all them amazing goals. Oh. Last 6 minutes and it's only 2-1. Oh no. That was some nice tiki-taka football. Oh, he's living left. He's been left by himself. In the middle of the park. Townsend never getting that. Oh, how are you, man? Oh my god, Udo, you've missed that. No. That was some stressful stuff right there. We should have won that game 2-1, but they brought it back. We should have won more than 2-1, but that game did finish 2-2. And we're moving on to the last game against... I forgot who it was against. I'll tell you who it was against. Who it is against. It's against them, people. So I'll see you for then. Right, so this is the last game of the episode. Millwall v Preston, and we're going straight in with the same side, even though I've seen them all knackered. Damn it. Touré hit it a little bit harder than he usually does. Probably a bad idea, and it's half time. Substitute making time, that's what time it is. Yeah, Udu's going on for Andre, and I'm going to have to make a centre mid substitute. And Touré is also going to be coming off. But this guy, the only non-computer generated player I'll be playing, because I don't yet have a right mid. My god! Yes, off right. No. Yes. Udo! Yes! Finally opens his bank account of goals with what is potentially a winner here at the Millwall Stadium, wherever that is. A free fire, long shot! Oh my goodness me, that was amazing! absolutely fantastic goal. That's proper goal of the month content and all that poop that I was going to do, but just can't be bothered to anymore. Yes, that goal sort of secured our win, but we were already going to win with the time. So we won that game 2-0, and we're going to see where that puts us in the table. It keeps us second, still 3 points behind Reading. Sort of good job. Our next game's against Reading. Hopefully we can beat them. I'll see you for when the scout report comes, and then we'll go through that. So we're here for the squad report. I finally have a centre back or CDM. So we're gonna offer Luna a contract. Centre CDM that look like. So we have another midfielder. Wouldn't mind some defenders. Which I have none of. Can't wait until this guy actually turns 16. But that was the youth squad monthly report. We're gonna go on to the Spanish monthly squad scout report, and the first one is Alex Garcia with an overall of 44 to 58 with a potential of 69 to 93. Sign him up now. And the next guy is another goalkeeper, Juan Pablo. Overall of 43 to 57, potential of 65 to 89. I'm gonna reject him because I have way too many keepers as it is, and it's another keeper who I'm gonna reject. But then the second player is Junior Bodla with an overall of 45 to 61 with potential of 73 to 94. Sign him up. And Jan Juan de Monagne is another goalkeeper with an overall of 40 to 54, potential of 70 to 94. I'm going to sign him, and what we're going to do is we're going to go through this place. So he's a right back, so we've got a right back. Alex Garcia is a right back. Overall offered him a contract. And we've got them. Junior Bordla is, looks like a central midfielder, maybe CAM. So we're gonna offer him a contract. And then this is the other goalkeeper who we do not need. So how many goalkeepers have we got? One, two, I've got two there. Gonna release you because you're not very good. He will stay in that bit. So that is it for this episode. Next episode you will have 1, 4, 5 games, 4 league games, 1 cup game. So I'll see you for then. Goodbye.